Movavi's background removal tool can take a little bit of practice and some patience. Just stay calm, be patient, practice. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate removing the background from a video in Movavi Video Editor 2023. Okay, you can see I have this clip of me here. I'm standing in my kitchen. I'm here on the timeline. Okay, perfect. Now let's just watch this clip. Okay, that's great. Now let's click more tools and we're gonna click the video tab here, move the mouse pointer down to background removal. And we can see AI background removal automatically delete the background from behind people in videos. We have two options to check here. We can check quick, high processing speed, average accuracy, or we could check precise, high accuracy, average processing speed. Now you can see that I have precise checked. I highly recommend you use that too. It'll take a little longer, but should give you a better result. Now I'm simply going to click remove. Now the background removal time can vary slightly from one PC to another, but as long as your PC matches Movavi Video Editor 2023's system requirements, you certainly should be fine. Yes, we're using Movavi Video Editor 2023 here. Okay, that looks pretty good. That's great, I think. Let's just play this now. Okay, that's really cool. Now I'll give you an idea of what you can use this for. Let's click the plus sign here. I'm going to click it. I'm going to click sample videos. Now I'm going to select clouds here. This is one of the free ones in Movavi. I'm going to drag it down, place it next to my clip with the background removed. You can see the clip of me with no background. Now I'm going to click this plus sign here. I hope you can see that. Add an extra track. Okay, I'm going to add a video track. And I'm going to move up the clip of me to the new track. Perfect. Now you can see that the position options jumps on the screen. We're not going to worry about that for this video, but you can see you have some options to position my clip. You can use it as a logo or a picture-in-picture overlap, etc. But now I'm just going to drag the clouds under that clip of me. Okay, perfect. Now, I don't want the clouds to extend beyond me because I want to keep me on the clouds. So I'm just going to trim off that little extra piece there. That should do it. Oh, about here should be fine. Split and delete the portion I don't need. Okay, I'm going to have to extend the timeline a little. Delete that portion. Now let's watch our new clip.